Align the seat so that the handles sit a couple of inches below the shoulders and are about in line with your chest. Pin your shoulder blades tightly back into the seat so that your chest stays in front of your shoulders and that your back is against the pad. What you want to think about doing is driving your hands out in front of you and driving your feet into the floor, fully extending the arms. This is one rep, and then you want to lower under control and repeat for the desired number of reps.